out and it's four. Three matches, no games. But that hasn't stopped his timing. Superb hit.
There'll be plenty of nerves, but he's not showing any. But this is the problem with Talha. He will offer extra pace.
Hey, that
going with the arm. And even Umar Akmal couldn't haul it in.
Four more. He's really lost it, Talha. Pressure's really gotten to him. 18 of the over. It's now 276 for three.
Wow, Bangladesh have missed Shakib. 9 of 3, showing no signs of nerves. And he's not snatching at any of the deliveries. He's just relying on his timing. As if he's been in the net right through. And probably even having hundreds behind his name in the last innings. Standing in the death either.
He's gone inside out. He will not be out. Oh, goodness me, what's happening? You will not see too many happen like that. That was almost in slow motion. But see how cruel this game can be. Talha was a hero last game. But we'll just show you what happened there. It looked comical. But mind you, it's not.
It's been a comical performance, Arun. It's been. Really has been. Look at Abdul Rahman's.
Is that another boundary? Shakib Al Hasan, take the ball. He's going for it. He's experienced. He's not overawed by Ajmal. He's taking him on.
Five, four boundaries to Shakib Al Hasan. He's reading Ajmal. Knew it was coming back into him.
Well, it's happening so quickly. Barely show you the replays. Oh, that's another splendid hit. That's six. And that's a flat hit. This is now Bangladesh's highest score against Pakistan. Shakib goes on to 23 of just six.
Well, the crowd has come in, even though Bangladesh have been disappointing. But today, they're not. The crowd is being entertained to the fullest.
What a cricketer he is.
Shakib jumps higher up and the plus 0.44 of Pakistan.
Wow. Talk about creativity and talk about outthinking the bowler. He knew with third man and fine leg up, he's going to be bowling outside the off stump. But a slower one. That's not the easiest to paddle, but he's managed it.
Well, everything he's trying to do is turning to goal. Good decisions from.
Wow. Got into position and he's found himself runs. Has he managed to pull it back in, Rahman? They're going to have a closer look at that one. Shakib going right across, leaving all his stumps available for the bowler. The Bengal Tiger is really roaring. Oopsie, he shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have done that.
He needed to though. He was running on to the skirting, so he's not saved any runs, Rahman. Disappointing day for him.
That's out of here. That's taken off. Shakib Al Hasan. Who's going to stop him? This is the highest score now for Bangladesh ever in their history. Unbelievable. 324 now. He's fetched it from outside off.
Did you hear that sound? That was sweet. Cracked right off the middle.
last ball. B24 for three. He struck it hard again. They're going to get two at least, if not four. It will be two. Now what an over to end as well. 15 coming off the last over. They've managed 326 for three. It's the highest they've ever scored in a one-day international.
Well, I'll add to that more stats. The highest successful chase Pakistan has ever achieved has been 321. Well, they've got their work cut out. But what a wonderful last 10 overs. 121 runs for one wicket. 12.10. Outstanding against a very good attack.
Sensational performance by Bangladesh. All of them contributing right from top down. Now they've got a record. And they now need to defend it. 326.